So hello guys, the product which I'll be reviewing today, it's a lipstick from the brand Faces Canada. So let's get started with the review. So the shade which I have applied on my lips, it's a Substance Mauve, the number is 10. And the second shade is Wine Rue and the number is 30. The net quantity of the lipstick is 4 grams and the shelf life of this lipstick is 3 years. So you can use this lipstick till 3 years. Now I'll show you the shade. The first shade is Subtle Mauve which I have applied. It's a nude shade. And the second shade is Wine Rue which is a dark shade. And both the shades are really very pretty and suitable for all skin tone. Like whether you have dark skin tone or whether you have fair skin tone, these shades are suitable for all. So which is a good thing. And it's just one stroke and you will get the intense color over your lips, which is another very good thing and which show that these lipstick are highly pigmented. Now these lipstick have a creamy and soft texture, and these are totally a matte formula lipstick, so you'll get a matte effect over your lips, as you can see. So this will give you the matte effect over your lips. Moreover, these lipstick has a weightless formula, and these are like, you're not gonna feel any type of weight over your lips, and you're not gonna feel any type of stickiness over your lips. So this will not gonna give your lips a patchy look, so which is a very good thing. These lipstick also contains almond oil, jojoba oil and vitamin E. Like these ingredients are very very good for your lips and make your lips moisturized all day long and make them really very soft. So this is another very good feature about this lipstick. I have purchased this lipstick from the Nykaa online store for rupees 300 on sale of buy one get one free. So this sale appears frequently over the online store, so you can get easily. And irrespective of the sale, the MRP of the lipstick, single lipstick, is 300, but I have got two of them on sale for 300 of buy one get one free. So both the two lipstick cost me for rupees 300. Like, this is amazing. So 300 is very affordable. So if you guys really want a very good matte lipstick and from the well-known brand that it Faces Canada, so I highly recommend you this lipstick, and this is yes from my side for this lipstick. So yeah, that's all for the review. Thank you.